Hey, what's up, guys? I'm High Definition Gamer, and this is another High Definition Gaming Experience. Resident Evil 4, we're going into Chapter 4. See if we can combine this. There we go. Okay, yeah, we've got a pretty full inventory. If I could have more inventory space, that would be awesome, but I don't know, would the TMP fit in right here? I feel like it would need another space. Like three up, three over. I could be wrong, I don't know.
Ah, what a touching moment we have here.
All spoiled thanks to your interruption. Why don't you do us all a favor and leave before the audience gets pissed off?
You're nothing but an extra in my script, so don't get too carried away. Your biggest scene is over.
I don't ever remember being a part of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like? Through your own actions.
Okay, so unfortunately, we have Ashley back here. Man, it still amazes me how well they can remaster games. Like, you can tell this is an old game, but it's still just, it looks so nice. Guess we'll pull out our pistol here. Okay, so we're gonna do, well, at least I'm gonna try to do a couple episodes of this tonight, and then tomorrow we have more Hitman, and it's kind of funny, I'm excited about it, but I'm not as excited as I was for episodes 1, 2, and 3, and maybe the summer bonus episode. So I think the novelty's kind of worn off. Like, I still absolutely love the game, and I think it's amazing, but it probably has something to do with me playing the game so much. And I'm not really sure where we want to go. I think she came out of here. There's no going back? Is that what that says? Sorry, I got the Twitch thing blocking again. There's no need to go back. Okay. And this is where we came from before. But maybe we can go back now, I'm not sure. Or maybe it's just letting us come through here if we want to talk to this guy. Let's try going through the door. It's probably the door over here. That's too bad that he died. He was kind of a cool character. Although there isn't many characters in this game to compare to. Okay, this is probably the right way. Yeah, it looks like they got the candles going for us. But yeah, it's gonna be interesting, episode 5 for Hitman, seeing as there's 4 targets. So I think it's gonna be a challenging one. And I kind of feel like they should have done something a little bit more iconic than, you know, some random barn or whatever in Colorado. I'm not sure if that's exactly what it is, but I thought they were gonna do something big like New York or Grand Canyon or some shit. I don't know. Get on.
Wait here.
Did he like pull a lever or was that like voice activated? And I also saw that a lot of people, including myself, want the rifle briefcase to come back. But that's not coming to episode 5, so... Unless it comes to episode 6, it's not coming. Yeah, they have some kind of explosive that doesn't seem all that useful. And a baton that you can conceal. So that might be cool, but... the hell's going on here? We've officially reached hell. Oh shit, the whole thing came down. Your reward, sir? What's in here? Money! Alright, we gotta be quick here. It's not letting me jump. There we go. Oh shit, oh shit! Hey, look, they're smart enough not to walk into it. I don't know where I'm supposed to go here. Damn it. Okay, it's starting to take a lot of health. Pull out my rifle here. Let's just do some target practice. There we go. Damn it! This game would, like, not be hard at all if it had decent controls. Oh, they're sending in reinforcements. We better use some health here. I feel like I'm supposed to shoot something here, but I don't know. Not really sure. Damn, fire coming from everywhere. What are you doing? They're probably gonna keep coming, so I might be wasting ammo here. Okay, what am I supposed to do? If you haven't noticed by now, I'm not a puzzle guy. Let's try the rifle. Oh, what do you know? It worked. Yay, more goodies. Ooh. You got the lion ornament. Hang it on your Christmas tree. Alrighty. Okay. Not sure where I'm supposed to go. Gonna have to scout out the area. Oh, this must be it, I guess. You got the Illuminato's pendant. Run, 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 run! We made it! Get our pistol back out. Like, so what was that room like? It was hell. Well, it looks like a nice carnival ride for us. Get on. Yeah, that seems like a good idea. Ah, uneventful. Surprising. You unlocked it. Is what I think that says. You unlock. Cool. That's good. I am very much looking forward to Resident Evil 7, by the way. I think it looks like it could be terrifying. And that's very rare in video games, I find, for something to actually legitimately scare you. A bear medallion, but something's missing? Is that what that says? A beautiful decoration, but something's missing. The lion ornament. That's what's missing. Oh, we don't have all. It's still not complete. Okay. I forget which way we came from. I think we came from over there. Let's check this out. Oh, we outside now. I can tell by the crickets. This looks familiar. Oh, I must have been here. There's an open cupboard. Yep, definitely been here. I don't remember this, but seeing as that's open, I'm guessing we were already here. Now let's just. Okay, I remember it now. Okay, we'll go back in then. Okay, this. We were already here as well. Huh. You know what? I'm pretty sure there's a map, and I've barely ever used it. I don't think I've even used it. I probably just looked at it once. So it looks like it's showing our destination as that place where we put the lion ornament. This isn't really helping me. don't know. There's no need to go back, is that what that says? There's no need to go back. Okay. So I guess we can find that other piece. Oh my god, do I have the other piece and I didn't activate it or whatever? Let's go back to the lion. Yep, it appears that way. Do we have the ass as well? Oh my goodness, we do! Look at that pathway just for us. Okay, we're going on another magical ride. I'd say Ashley lucked out. At least the detective that came to find her is decent looking. Like, she's not with just some old, you know, Jeff Bridges type dude. Which way do we go? I'll take that. Ooh, somebody left the windows open. That's gonna cost the heating bill. Got the spinal. Shit, I thought it was a spinal. I didn't even read that. Got the velvet blue. Got the spinal. A toast to your majesty. To our royal majesty. Okay. Am I supposed to put something there? Or? Toast to our royal majesty. Okie dokie. The door's got a sturdy lattice. There's got to be a way to raise it. Guarded by a sturdy lattice. Okay. Must be a way to raise that. So we must have to set something there for the lattice to open. Just darkness. Got the spinal. Got lots of spinals. Sample retrieved. As you may have heard, Louis Sarah, that's who Sarah is, okay, now we know that, has been disposed of by Lord Sadler. The sample is back where it belongs. I had hoped that the whole matter could be resolved without troubling the Lord. However, as long as the sample is safe, we can all rejoice, for our time is nearly at hand. Now that the sample is back in our safe hands, it'll be a bit more difficult for that troublesome woman to get it. In light of all this, it's unfortunate that Sarah had to go. Like us, he would have had a bright future if only he had shown more faith in our beliefs. As for the other two Americans, the Lord has left the matter in our hands. We must not disappoint the Lord. We shall capture Ashley and take her to the Lord and dispose of the American agent. Well, in that case, I would rather be Leon. I would rather die than be captured by them. So you have got a bad future ahead of you, and I have no future, unless we can change things. Which I'm sure we can, because we have unlimited lives, right? Anything's possible with unlimited lives. Imagine if video games worked like that. If you died, that was just it. The game just didn't work anymore. It's like, sorry for your luck. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the video game industry would be dead. Okay. So obviously more will be attacking us, so we have to get our triggers or our buttons ready. That was a smooth move there, Leon. Okay. May wrath be upon the one who disturbs this holy. Let's see how close I get. May wrath of evil befall who disturbs the one who disturbs this holy grail. Okay. Take the holy. Of course I'm gonna take it. Give a shit about some writing. You got the king's grail. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have done it. I should have seen that coming. Why didn't anyone warn me? Now I got friggin' armor coming after me. Oh shit. Oh god. I don't know what to do. Trapped. Maybe a grenade? Maybe that would do the trick. Well, that appeared to do nothing. So, yeah. Not sure. Can't grab that shit. Can't grab that shit. I don't know. I have no idea. I think I'm gonna have to Google it. I have no idea what to do. Ah, shit, my phone's charging. Here, maybe I can do it on the computer quick. Okay, it may have found a solution. Okay, let's see what we got here. We have one shot in the Magnum. Huh. Let's try using the shotgun then. Oh shit, health! Health! Need some health. There you go, Ash. I got your back. Oh crap, had to reload. Oh. Ooh, shotgun shells. That's useful. Alright, just let me get some health here. Yeah. Okay, come here, bud. Alrighty. See, that's the power of Google. If I didn't have Google, I'd still be running around not knowing what to do. Ah, Jesus. Run! 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 Whew. Looks like that's the last of them. And we got some money. And we got 10 shotgun shells, which I'm sure we just used. So that's good. Oh, he came from this way. Oh, but maybe that's the way we're supposed to exit because we just needed the Holy Grail. Yeah, okay. Don't attack me! Don't attack me! Thank you! Okay, now we go in the other door.
Wait.
Huh. So I'm gonna have to get some kind of weight. W-E-I-G-H-T weight to put here. Oh, there's four of them. Alright, let's do this. That there. That there. Booyah!
I think you've lived long enough. Let's see if you can survive this time.
Oh, shit. Leon's not even phased. She's like, I deal with this shit all the time. I'm gonna... something.
Leon, look at the ceiling!
It was that easy? Whatever, I'll take it. That's probably, like, one of the... It's gotta be one of the worst deaths imaginable. Just being crushed. But what do I know? I'm not some kind of torture enthusiast. Okay, so now we're just trapped in here to starve? Oh, this door opened. Okay. Alrighty. Man, that little dude, whatever, I forget his name, but he could just literally shoot us and that would be easier, but I think he enjoys tormenting. Okay. I'm gonna pull out the rifle here. Hurry up and move. Okay, good. Whew. The music is so effective in this game. Ooh, a chessboard. You want to play some chess? Another holy grail. The Queen's Grail. Not anymore, it's my grail. What death trap is next? Alright, I just need to get you over here.
Wait.
Okay, not working this time.
Follow me.
Okay, let's go in here now. Maybe we have everything we need. Oh, crap. Shotgun time, baby. Well, that was easier than I expected that fight to be. Yeah, we love them green herbs, man. Okay, I've just got to see because this one probably says, it probably says her or his, so just depending on what grail I need to use. So, a toast to our royal majesty. So I guess it doesn't matter. Just start with the King's Grail. You placed the King's Grail. Yes, I did. Thanks for reminding me. Now I'll put the Queen's Grail over here. Oh, look at that. I got lucky, too. Because that's a king there. So, yeah. We did it. You placed the Queen's Grail. Yes, I did. Excellent. Money, 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 money. Money. Oh. That wasn't fast enough. You know what? I think I'd rather take a snake bite than kill him. You know, seeing as he's not poisonous. Because I disturbed him, you know? I kind of deserve it. I'll let it slide. And look, it takes like maybe 2% of my health, so. Big whoop. You know you're an animal lover when you don't want to harm animals that aren't real. The love is real. Okay, this looks safe to walk on. Let's go for a stroll, Ashley. Oh, we were just out for a stroll. And then a giant fly took her away.
Great. More of them.
Oh shit. Spider-Man fly. Oh my god, look at them all. I wonder if that's ever been done, someone shooting a fly with a shotgun. It's probably been done. I just gotta imagine. A fly just getting on some guy's nerves. He's got a shotgun nearby. It's probably happened. If you can think it, it's happened. Unfortunately. It's a lever for the bridge! Pull the lever, I'm guessing that says. Well, why not? Why would it exist if people didn't pull it, right? I'm just gonna double check, make sure that's what it says. Turn the lever. Oh, that was close. Oh, shit! Looks like we gotta shoot out those bolts, eh? Is that what that means? Look at that, we got two bullets too, that's perfect. Booyah! Whoa, I'm not sure why Leon looks that way. He looks... What's he got, blood on him or some shit? What the hell is this? I gotta get the hell out of here. I don't even know what's going on. What the hell's going on with the game right now? The game is fucked. Okay, black screen. That's not a good sign. Hopefully we can just wait it out. Come on, game. Do something. Make shit happen. Alright, guys. I'm not sure what has happened. We're in black screen mode. I don't know what to do from this point. Pause and inventory is not working. I'm hoping it will just continue soon. Yeah? I don't know. This doesn't look good. Alright guys, something has happened, so I'm gonna go ahead and just restart the game.